since I uploaded my first video on YouTube, and I've got 1.4 million subscribers and 1.4 million people from different parts of the world with different languages and cultural backgrounds. And you all are watching my videos. How amazing is that? It's a great honor to meeting all of you in my channel. And I feel so lucky. There are two stories that I still remember deeply in my mind. And I remembered last September, I attended the YouTube Fan Fest in Hong Kong. And a very lovely boy came to me and told me that he flew from Malaysia to Hong Kong in order to see me. And it was deeply moved as someone took a flight to see me, even for a short time. And we talked a lot about food, life, and the like, old friends. And at the end, he gave me a painting and together with a letter. And I must say, I really love his painting. And this fresh experience made me realize I need more offline events to get closer to you. In the following October, I met a fan in Singapore Shangri Hotel, and he was a chef in that hotel. And he told me that his daily life was filled with all kinds of rules, and he felt so boring, and he wanted to jump out of this box and live a creative life like me. And that moment, I feel it like a vision in my heart that I should do something to influence people, to make them happy, I have received so much love and support from you guys, and what I can do for you is continue making more interesting videos for you. And I'm also seeking good opportunities to visit your countries, and maybe I'll cook for you one day, and I believe it won't take a long time. So please leave your comments about anything you want to ask or tell me, and I'll read it one by one. So see you later. Bye. Love you. Bye.